Over the years, Microfund for Women has really become one of our go-to organizations whenever we want to pilot something that is uniquely sensitive and uniquely well-designed for women's needs.
In more ways than one, the caregiver is supposed to be a buffer for women so that in case of hospitalization, it's a cash payout, and the advantage of that is that she's free to do with it whatever she wants. So she doesn't have to go into her business and harm that because she was hospitalized.
We brought together our team that are expert in designing financial products and services for low-income women, together with a team from Zurich Financial Services. They were committed to moving into this market, and then Microfund for Women. And so it was really a combination of the three partners coming together to form this great product.
Despite the fact that this product was mandatory, MFW insisted to learn its clients about it, to know exactly what are they paying the premium for and what are they eligible to receive. Then we educate our staff. They receive intensive training on the concept of the product itself.
We tend to have some sort of steering committee to provide input and feedback to make sure that the internal capability are ready and are there, as well as the participation with the field staff, because the field staff being very close to the clients, they can really touch what would work and what would not work.
مش بس عنا هون يعني على مستوى المملكة الشرق الأوسط هي الشركة الوحيدة من بين الشركات المنافسة اللي بتعطي تمويلات مشاريع صغيرة فهي الشركة الوحيدة اللي بتمنح الرعاية الصحية أو بدل دخولهم على المستشفى أو زي هيك لعملائها فهي ميزة تعتبر ميزة لشركة صندوق المرأة عن باقي الشركات المنافسة لها
شعور حلو إنه حد بيهتم فيك يعني حتى بوقت مرضك ممكن حد يدير باله عليك يعني رعاية حلوة بالنسبة لي إشي مفرح من جوا إنه تحس حد بيهتم فيك من برا عائلتك يعني خارج إطار العيلة يعني ناس أنت ما في بينك وبينهم صلة يعني غير إنه شغل أكثر من هيك
طبعا هم عوضوني عن جزء أنا تضررت منه خلينا نقول أو أنا كنت بحاجة إله بهذا الوقت اللي هو دخولي على المستشفى طبعا الموظفة هون بطلت تيجي المحل مغلق كنت بوضع كتير شوي سيء فهني عوضوني المبلغ المادي اللي ساعدني بأنه التعطيل اللي أنا تعطلته بالمستشفى أني أوقف على إجريه أنه هذا كمان مصروف علي كبير بين مصروف أنا عندي أسرة صار ثلاث أولاد وبين عملي وبين شغلي وبين مصاريفي وبين إيجاراتي فلما يعني دقيت باب صندوق المرأة وساعدتني ما كان رح أقدر كنت رح أهبط
The commercial insurance program, they rate their success factor as the lower the claims, the successful the program. But with the micro insurance, it's the more the claims, that means the program is much and more successful.
Very excitingly, the caregiver net income represented 20% of MFW's total net income. We've done quite a bit of amending and adapting the product so it is now extended not only to the woman herself, but to the entire family.
Now it's in the pilot stage in four branches, and the results till now sounds good.
The focus of our strategy is to take some of these terrific pilots like Caregiver and bring them to other countries. We'll be bringing the product to Morocco next year. We're also looking at a couple of other regions, Latin America and Sub-Saharan Africa.